Alright, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Kush Klaus TV. It's 21 over channel dedicated to people of marijuana, music, sports, gaming, and much more. So today's episode of Kush Klaus TV, we're going to be doing a quick reaction and review to MGK's new music video, Let You Go, that was just uploaded 12 minutes ago. So let's get it.
Cigarettes.
Smells like a marijuana cigarette. Oh no. Holy shit.
Oh, what's up, Dave? Oh, there you are. Hey, well, you guys ready to do your little music show now?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, you're up.
Oh, cool.
Hey, how are you? Good to see you again.
Oh, shit. The devil's lettuce.
Good beer.
Hey,
well,
let's just keep that.
Right.
Late night show.
Okay, all right. Hey, these next guys are one of the most requested musical acts we've ever had on our show. Now, you wanted them, so you're getting them. All the way from Cleveland, Ohio, Machine Gun Kelly.
It's okay music video so far. Not that great of a music video, to be honest with you. It's just, kind of, it's all right so far. Manager all getting high in the back there. Cut scenes are good.
Thank you.
smelled like marijuana in here. The better's ones. O's and O's. Yeah. All right, so my reaction and review, it's just cutscenes are kind of funny and shit like that, but that was really, it was just kind of a blah video, not something I'd want to rewatch. But yeah, it's kind of disappointing, but yeah, that's my reaction and review of Machine Gun Kelly, MGK's fucking new music video, Let You Go. It's just nah. And yeah, if you guys have any suggestions for artists, songs, or music videos like see me do reaction and review to, drop down in the comments. If not, just hit us up in the comments, hit the thumbs up, sub up if you haven't already. Want more music video reactions, go check out my music video reaction playlist. And of course, we got more shit up on the channel, so definitely go check out my other playlists and the other episodes that we got on here. I'm pretty sure if you like this here, you'll enjoy something else. And definitely, guys, make sure to have a great day and night, all in 24 hours. Peace. See you guys next time on Chris Files TV.